said, you don't get smashed too. Oh, you know what I'm saying? Coming out of Big Jug mouth, you know what I'm talking about? Coming from your boy who around is my y'all source. You feel niggas around y'all playing dominoes. Shit, y'all remember this? Playing dominoes with y'all. Studying my I'm gonna give y'all some just some game. I tell on these hoe ass niggas, I don't give a fuck about them niggas. Same nigga come around trying to take a picture. The nigga come to me every day about what y'all trying to do. And when that shit happened down there, when we was in South Carolina, you know what I'm talking about? I was ready to, if a nigga respect me, a nigga would have been like, whoa, yo around these four now, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna have to leave that shit alone. You feel what I'm saying? That's how shit used to go on when nigga had respect for real niggas in the days. Now niggas ain't got no respect. It ain't the young niggas. It's the old niggas who put shit in these young niggas. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? Showing them don't have no respect for the old niggas who got all the gang, who showed them how to get a lot of money. You know what I'm saying? It's the niggas who got the money, don't want to see no nigga no money. You know what I'm saying? Just shooting bad shit at folks, girl. You feel what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? And I ain't going to lie. You know what I'm talking about? You know, just to tell the truth, yo got it. You know, he's a hater. He don't want to see nobody else, you know what I'm saying, win with him. You feel what I'm saying? You know, nigga come left jump on their hot song. You know what I'm saying? Y'all be blessed with it. But, man, come on, man, we from Memphis, man. Nigga supposed to stick together, man. Everybody who try to get on or somebody who doing something, you know what I'm talking about, he into it with. Come on, man, why you always into it with a motherfucker? You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker want to eat just like you. You know what I'm saying? Just like Russ said, man, you got a 2 or 3 6. You fucked up. I'm a witness. I seen this. You know what I'm saying? I'm in the street. I ain't seen you niggas make no money in the streets. You feel what I'm saying? Come on, y'all got more money than me in this rap shit. Yeah, y'all did that. That's the same thing I'm trying to do. But in the street, come on. The streets gonna tell y'all that y'all ain't got no more money than me. Come on, hard being a man? No, the streets gonna let y'all know that. You feel what I'm saying? But I don't want to take it there, man. You feel what I'm saying? I'm saying, man, a nigga talking about paper rap. Man, y'all talking about me. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all fuck with my little brother. Y'all fuck with me. You know what I'm saying? And it wasn't even about all that, man. You know what I'm saying? Chuck, you call this shit to yourself about how you be talking. Yeah, man, fuck that, yo, nigga, he can get it too. Say it in my face, Chuck. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. Same nigga come around telling me, did it, man, watch your back. Yo, wife, I ain't gotta watch my back. Once I fuck with my nigga, them, and I ain't told my nigga them, when they need my wife, man, they talking about doing something to your nigga. Doing. Man, come on. One thing about him, give y'all some guy. My nigga, I ain't never heard him say nothing about your guy. Dude ain't thinking about your guy. The dude getting his money. Ain't no motherfucker thinking about no nutter nigga. You know what I'm saying? Come on. Come on, ain't on all that shit. But I just had to let my friend know I ain't step on no toe. These niggas been sending threats at me for 6 months, the last 6 months. Come on, man. He see me in the club, girl see me in the club, man. You probably been CMG. I probably no motherfucking CMG, nigga. Y'all ain't never did shit for me, nigga. Y'all ain't never did shit for no motherfucker in the hood, nigga. Y'all don't even fuck with niggas in the hood. Y'all go against dope boys who have money. You got real money, why you come back and you go against a dope boy?